Aloha, I'm Yunji de Nies, and here are your top headlines.
Slightly weaker, Tropical Storm Olivia remains on course for the islands, with the storm's center forecast to move over the state late tonight into Wednesday. Although a tropical storm and not a hurricane, Olivia is expected to bring intense flooding, rainfall, damaging winds, and dangerous surf. The Big Island and Maui are bracing for the storm's worst initial impact. The Central Pacific Hurricane Center says Olivia could bring some areas significantly worse impacts than Hurricane Lane, which caused destructive flooding last month, largely concentrated in Hilo. Leilani Estates evacuees have been allowed back into the Puna subdivision, some back for the first time since early May. The eruption destroyed more than 700 homes. Those who were spared now begin the daunting task of cleaning up.
For more news and information, grab a newspaper or head to staradvertiser.com. I'm Yunji de Nies. Thanks for watching the Honolulu Star-Advertiser Digital Billboard Network.